First of all, very very good morning. Happy Republic Day. Vande Mataram. Vande Mataram. Bharat Mata ki Jai. As you know that all of us are here to celebrate our 73rd Republic Day of our country. Today, every year we celebrate Republic Day on 26 January because the Constitution of India came to force on this day in 1950. So very very thank you for our principal sir Chauhan sir, thank you, and all staff, very very thank you that you are accepting us. Our new staff is very good, you are saying, and I accepted. We are very good. So this day reminds us, Republic Day hum log jo celebrate karte hain, this day reminds us of our freedom struggle and how the great freedom fighters of our country sacrificed their lives to get us the Purn Swaraj. Purn Swaraj se matlab yahi hai ki hum apne Gadtan Divas par bhi Hindi kavitaen, song, jo bhi hum chah rahe hain wo khulkar prastut kar pa rahe hain. Purn Swaraj. It's because of this struggle that today we are living in a democratic country when each citizen has to right to equality, right to freedom, right against exploitation, right to freedom of religion, cultural and educational rights, and rights to constitutional remedies. Today is the day to reform our commitment to unity in diversity, fraternity and equality among of all citizens. I would like to wind up my speech because you are saying time is very less. We want to go. So followed by a moment of silence for the great leaders and freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives so that we can live in our democratic country. Thank you for giving me an opportunity to speak in front of you. Thank you very much.